I should have become a mage. Mages can cast spells to be rid of sand, can't they?
That's your new way of saying you're tired of this place,
right?
Weren't
you just complaining about snow a few months ago?
My original question stands. This sand is worse than anything.
Thank you. I do not tolerate sticky fingers in my bank. Once your valuables have been secured, that is where they will stay.
Reward. Most excellent. Ah, there are no crates remaining. Purchase more if you wish to trade. Until next time.
The Rimmen Bank is an honorable institution.
potions, brews, and tonics too. Mix it all up and see what happens. Well, why not? You'll never learn anything if you're too scared to try.
No one's hurt. This one shudders to think of the damage the beast could do. 100 apologies, Walker, but this show is postponed for now. If you purchased a ticket, this one will gladly refund your gold. Oh, forgive Tahara. Her worry gets the better of her. One of my menagerie's most terrifying beasts escaped from his cage. I turned my back for only a moment to speak to an onlooker, you see, and pow! The monster burst free! Oh, a vicious beast with ravening jaws and beady black eyes! The Brett and Tahara bought it from called the creature Bertel. But do not let its silly name fool you. You seem capable. If you find Bertel, I will gladly share some of my profits with you. This one is humbled by your generosity, Walker. She will see you fully compensated for the danger of this task. Of course, Tahara will answer what she can. I warn you, though, you may learn more than you'd like. Tales of Bertel can rattle your very soul. Yes, yes, of course. It stalks on 4 clawed feet, standing as high at the shoulder as Tahara is at her waist. Its fur is blood-burnished gold, and its floppy ears dangle like curtains at the cheek, framing a muzzle filled with yellow teeth. Yes! Yes! Oh, Walker, you will never meet a more fearsome creature. To think the noble wolf bred into such a compact frame of death and horror. In the Khajiit tongue, Ta'agra, the word for dog, means death. Can you believe that? Well, no. Dog just means dog. But still, you know what Tahara is telling you.
All over my new sandals, too. Damn.
necromancy. This
Walker,
one.
You have a moment to spare, yes?
Ah, greetings, Walker. Have you come seeking work? There is much to do here in Elsewhere. Much to do. All manner of work, Rook. Nisuzi offers tasks that you can tackle alone. Rahir gathers groups of warriors to face great beasts and savage warriors, and Battle Reef Tanerlina conscripts heroes for the most dangerous task of all, dragon hunts. Excellent. Please, speak to my associates and they'll help you get started. Here's a small retainer to keep your interest. Generous, yes? Good hunting, Walker. Don't forget to check back regularly, Walker. That retainer won't fill your belly for long. All manner of work, Rook. Nisuzi, well, that depends. Who do you want to know more about? Rahir, Nisuzi, or Battle Reef Tanerlina? Nisuzi is a Bandari, and a Bandari always needs something. The work you do for her will likely take you to the caves, mines, and sunken ruins of Elsewhere. Dangerous work, but not so dangerous that you couldn't accomplish it on your own. Yes, Walker. Rahir speaks for Rimmen's elders and clan mothers, and they expect a great deal from us. Some threats are too great to face alone. Massive beasts, cruel necromancers, all kinds of horrors. But if you succeed, old Rahir pays well. Well, everyone wants people to kill dragons. They're a nuisance. But Battle Reef Tanerlina actually pays heroes to do it. Fair warning, though. No one can face those beasts alone. Seek out other warriors before you attack, or you will wind up a crispy chicken, yes?
If you have a strong will and a strong sword arm, old Rahir has many tasks for you.
You are looking for honest work, yes? Or something like honest work? Nisuzi has a task for you.
It concerns Eurexia's soldiers. Nisuzi's cousin Hatha says that many of these unclawed, soft-headed brutes gather in the desert wind caverns. They mean to pick the place clean, to claim all our people's wisdom. For them, nothing is sacred. Our friends in the Adeptoriums treasure their scrolls. In sour times, these Adepts hide our wagons. They give us shelter and warm food. It is only fair that we repay the favor, yes? Please, snatch up some of these scrolls before the Eurexians do. This one appreciates your help and your discretion, yes? Hurry back when the job is done. Nisuzi does not know. Instructions for delivering 3 clawed death punches? Maybe. Or perhaps something less exciting like ancient soup recipes. The Adepts will treasure it regardless, yes? You make a good point, Walker. It is probably the death punches. Snatch them up, quick!
Thank you.
dad!
Nisuzi welcomes you back, Walker. Did you finish the job? Bright moons! Our friends in the Adeptoriums will drop their sugar rolls when they see these. Now, a good deed deserves good pay, yes? Here you go, Walker. Come back soon! Nisuzi has coin, if you have the time. An honest day's work for an honest day's pay, yes? Ah, this one's name is Nisuzi. Trader, fortune teller, musician, seamstress, and sometime acrobat. We Bandari find joy in all trades. Yes, the wandering litter of Bandar, father of bandits and exiles. Many Khajiit find comfort in towns and cities, but not us. We love to travel, you see. As my mother says, a house without wheels is just a very expensive coffin. Ha! Of course they mind. House-born Khajiit tend to look down on us. They call us strays, vagrants, and thieves. But we do not mind. As Nisuzi said, Bandar adores pariahs and exiles. As long as we have his love, we need nothing else. For you, of course. Adventurers gather here in Rimmen, buying and selling, yes. When my clan has work to do, it only makes sense to go where the workers are. So far, the guards have left us in peace. We'll see how long that lasts, eh?